As he said, my name is Craig Shergold. I was a little boy some 30 years ago who had a brain tumour and cancer, and I also got in the Guinness Book of Records for receiving the most Get Well cards. Over 350 million! You can tell, but I don't think the postman was happy as the number was received them. I'll never forget the first night of cards, the first night coming. The postman got happy along with his bike, wished him away. But he asked him to do it.
He stands out in a crowd. Cheeky grin, but never loud. Shuffles round, telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say life's not fair. Others say we all have crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he's dealt. Now his laughter is heaven felt. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine brightly, way up high. Star is born that will never die. Shine brightly, way up high. Star is born that will never die. But I never once heard him complain. Way up high, star is born that will never die. Shine brightly, way up high, star is born that will never die. Shine brightly, way up high, star is born that will never die. Shine brightly, way up high, star is born that will never die. Shine brightly.
Nelson Mandela, Michael Jackson, from what we've heard of the last few months, that could be the love letter. I remember getting given one, it was from Bill Clinton, and before you asked, no, it wasn't stuck together. Also got one from the best footballer in the world at that time, Diego Maradona, that one was hand-delivered. Even wrote to me, hang on in there, Craig, I've got a sack load here for you. Mind you, that could have been from that dirty bastard Jimmy Savile.
Cheeky grin, but never loud. Shuffles around telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say life's not fair. Others say we all have crosses to bear. Never doubted the cause he's dealt. never once heard him complain. The sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine brightly way up high, a star is born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. Shine brightly in the sky. Shine brightly in the sky.
For the best card I got was from a billionaire American named Mr. Kluge, who didn't just send me a card, he offered both my operation over there after England sent us home to die. He flew us over there, done the operation, it was all fun. I can remember going into the operating theatre, my mum said to the doctor, "Doctor, please don't ruin my son's good looks." The doctor said, "Ma'am, we haven't looked like Harley, look great." I can remember coming out of the operating theatre, feeling all excited and dozy, thinking what I'd look like. I opened the room like Beetlejuice, you remember Beetlejuice? Do you know what I said? It's showtime! Off again, I'll leave it off, I can't bother to pick it up. But you can imagine the disappointment I got when I looked in the mirror, I saw Tom Cruise staring back at me. I know some of you girls liked him, but I thought he was an ugly kid. At least I was taller than him, even at 11 years old. Said, Well, last night I went to bed with floral pyjamas on, and I woke up with Prince of Wales check pyjamas on. He goes, don't worry about that, Craig. Your sleep patterns are just changing. I had him straight on the sweat. What about my eyesight, though, Bill? I said, what about my eyesight? He goes, what's wrong with that, Craig? I keep seeing this train coming towards me. Big massive train, I'm scared to go run me over and flatten me. He said, don't worry about that, Craig, you just got tunnel vision. What about this strawberry grain having your rear end, though, dog? He goes, yeah, but see, it's got Nutella on it. I wouldn't fancy in the pancake. He carried on with his examination. He suddenly pulled an egg whisk out of his pants. He said, how the devil did that get there, Craig? He goes, beats me. The doctor said I've been whizzing around in no time. He weren't wrong. 3 years I was in that electric wheelchair. 3 years! I wore around more batteries than the summer steel dough collection.
Cheeky grin, but never loud. Shuffles round, telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. And I never once heard him complain. If the sun went out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say that life's not fair, others we all have a cross to bear. Never doubted the cause he was dealt, now his laughter is heaven felt. And I never once heard him complain. If the sun went out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine brightly way up high, a star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. And I never once heard him complain. Shine brightly way up high, a star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. Shine brightly, shine brightly in the sky. Shine brightly, shine brightly in the sky.
It was my mum, nan and granddad who inspired me to be a comedian, and they're always laughing around telling me jokes when I was younger, making me feel good. In fact, it was laughter that helped me get through my illness. On the other hand, I think my dad would have preferred me to be an airfix pilot. But I couldn't see myself sticking to that. As a comedian, I've had lots of advice from some of the best comedians in the business. Unfortunately, none of it's been funny. I recently met Jimmy Carr. Jimmy advised me not to laugh at my own jokes. I said, that's easy for you to say, Jimmy, yours ain't funny.
He stands out in a crowd. Cheeky grin, but never loud. Shuffles around telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say that life's not fair. Others say we all have crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he dealt. Now his laughter is heaven found. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he deplored the rain. He stood out in a crowd, cheeky grin, but never loud. Shuffled round, telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine brightly way up high. The star was born that will never die. Shine brightly way up high. The star was born that will never die.
Stealing is my weakness. In fact, Phoebe runs in my family. Could have been worse, could have been diarrhea. I once got prosecuted for nicking out of the local library. I did. The judge won't open me. In fact, he threw the book at me. Earlier, I got off with this real nice bird in Spain the other month. She was playing the castanets. We just clicked. I do like to keep myself trim and proper for the girls. I went to the barber's the other day. I asked the barber to shave one sideburn shorter than the other, then shave right down my bald spot and leave the tuft in the centre, then spray hairspray in my eyes. The barber said, I can't manage that. You'd look ridiculous. I said, you better go home if you do last month. I even went out with this golf once, but I had trouble sleeping with her because of her coughing. I had a real short romance once and lasted 60 minutes. It was her full go, showing an hourglass figure. Then there was Julie. Lovely Julie. I fell in love with her at first sight. I think it was because of the big red pimples she had on the end of her nose. But I had a number after a while because I went off the ball. Please, please don't laugh. It's in a sore spot. Not one of my best jokes, but I thought I had to squeeze in.
He stands out. Out. A cheeky grin, but never loud. Shuffles around telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. But never once I heard him complain. If the sun thawed out, he'd blow. Say the life's not fair. Others won't say we all have crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he's dealt. Now his laughter is heaven filled. But never once I heard him complain. If the sun's not
it's not easy for me to bring girls home, as I'm still living with the old man, and I wish I was. It's not like I'm going to throw them out though, is it? I mean, there's a good breakfast for me in the morning. My dad used to be the most embarrassing bloke ever. He'd walk in on me with a girl and say, "You must be Tina," and it'd be someone totally different else. Or he'd walk in and say, "You're much better looking than the other girls." Well, the other month I had a girl in the room and he walked in and said to me, "Craig, the laundry couldn't get the stain out of your wife rooms this week." Me looking all embarrassing had to explain to the girl that I don't even wear bloody wife rooms, which is bloody difficult because I still do. My dad was always nagging at me, telling me to tidy up my room. So I had this Polish cleaner, lovely little salt lads, blonde hair, blue eyes, long legs, big, you know what. But it took her 3 days to rob my bedroom. I later found out she wasn't Polish at all, she was a Slovak. The other month, we were sitting around by the lake and this bloke next to me asked me what bait I was using. I said, "Licorice." He goes, "What do you expect against for that?" I go, "It's all salt." Later on, I cast off my line again. I caught a vest, a pair of pants, a pair of knickers and a bra. My dad asked me what line I was using. I said, "Washing line." Later on, the we've got big bags and we had a way to our farm. Ever since then, I've had this real strange fear of fog. I worry if I get lost in him, will I be missed?
He stands out in a crowd, cheeky grin, but he's never loud. Shuffles round, telling jokes, even smiles on all the folks. And I never once heard him complain if the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say life's not fair, others will say we've all got crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he's dealt, now his laughter, ah, it's heaven fell. I never once heard him complain if the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine brightly, way up high. A star was born that'll never die. Shine brightly in the sky.
But I never once heard him complain.
He keeps threatening to commit suicide by my own masturbating himself to death. I haven't seen him in a while, so I think he might pull it off. Oh no, thank God. Thank God you're here, Father. I think you're looking off straight away. There's my other mate, Mark Kelly. He's a self-armer. He went to the local gym the other day. He asked the gym instructor, can I use your punch bag? And he said, knock yourself out. So good. I've got to see the two back eyes he's still got up there. I'm not sure that's from the punch bag or from his wife.
He stands out in a crowd, cheeky grim but never loud. Shuffles round telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. But I never once heard him complain if the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say that life's not fair, others say we all have crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he's dealt, now his laughter is heaven fell. But I never once heard him complain if the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain.
shine brightly way up high. The star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. But I never once heard him complain. Shine brightly way up high. The star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky.
Well, it's nice to see that you come back, sir. What can I do for you today?
I want you to shave one side burn shorter than the other, cover one ear with air, and shave right down to my bald spot, leave the tuft in the centre, then spray hairspray in my eye.
I've got something to mess around like that, have I?
Well, you bloody well managed it last month, didn't you, mate?
I've got an idea. Take that towel off a minute. Put this over here. Right, now
He stands out in a crowd, cheeky grin but never loud, shuffles round telling jokes, leaving smiles on all the folks. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Some people say that life's not fair, others say we have crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he was dealt, now his laughter is heaven felt. But I never once heard him complain. Sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine brightly way up high. A star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. A star was born that will never die. But I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain.
star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. A star was born that will never die. Shine brightly on the sky. A star was born that will never die. Shine brightly in the sky. A star was born that will never die.
I've had a few jobs in my time, and admittedly the jobs haven't seemed to last very long. I can never find the right career path. In fact, I find most paths tricky to walk down. People always say I walk with a limp. It's just me trying to get my leg over. The first job I had, I was working in an electric shop. I was working behind the counter. When this plumber came in and said to me, how much is that TV out there? I goes, I'm not telling you, you're blunt. You're swinging an eight bloody room. Half hour later, he's coming in with a brunette wig on. Same question again. How much is that TV out there? I goes, I'm not telling you, you're blunt. You're swinging that thing on plumber with this brunette wig on. Another half hour goes by, he's coming back in with a red wig on. Same question again. How much is that TV out there? I goes, I'm not telling you, you're blunt. She says, listen, mate, when I first came in here, I was blonde. Then I had a brunette wig on, now I've got this redhead wig on. How do you know I'm blonde? That's a bloody microwave on. The next job I had, I was working in Tesco. They'd be in charge of the soap powder aisle. Me, in charge of the soap powder aisle. Can you believe it? When this one-to-do woman came up to me and said, are you the friend that could be the good Roger in the other night? I said, probably, I'm the lot machine. Looking like Tom Cruise, I've got the advantages. She said, you're nothing but a great big liar. You told me you were a stunt pilot in the Air Force. I said, no, I didn't. I told you I was in charge of the aerial display team. That's how I got through my cancer, brain tumour. I was always laughing and joking, that's how I got through it.
Craig Shergold, the Englishborn, who once was certain to die, is getting better.
She can grin, but never laugh. Shuffles round, telling jokes. Leaving smiles on all the folks, but I never once heard him complain. Life's not fair. Others say we've all got crosses to bear. Never doubted the cards he's dealt. Now his laughter is heaven felt, but I never once heard him complain. If the sun's not out, he'd applaud the rain. Shine bright.
I even had a job was a gigolo once, but I had to give up after catching crabs. I'll tell you, I really felt the pinch. Do you want to hear about my favourite job?
Yes!
I used to drill holes in crumpets. Until my boss promised me for putting the holes in the donuts. It was all going well till my boss saw I was putting the holes in the donuts. I was instantly fired, but that's when I found out that I am the love machine, I am the love machine. I love nobody but you. Well, I think that's about my time up for tonight, folks. Before I go, I'd like to say, remember, if you're ill or unwell, remember, laughter won't cure you, but it'll make you feel better. My name is Craig Shergold. It's been a great audience. Good night.